His battery died.
This is my fault. Oh, I should have just stayed home.
I know that Obi-Wan. I know him. Obi-Wan, he's not stupid.
In the wrong place, Ezra.
Master?
You lost,
really. Master Kenobi?
I am, and when you have your strength, I will help you on your way.
On my way? No, I came here to find you. To warn you.
About more?
Yes. You know?
One doesn't survive as long as I have by being weak or unprepared. Always an old adversary. And a persistent one at that.
We can fight him together.
I have no intention of fighting, though that seems inevitable now.
You don't understand. You're the answer. The holograms told me. They said you would be the one to help us destroy the city.
It's the first I've heard of it.
The rebellion needs you. We need you to defeat the Empire.
But you need you already have. Unfortunately, you seem to be letting it all go.
If I had what I needed, why would the Holocron send me to?
They didn't. Maul did.
Maybe just need to challenge people as you appear?
Maul used your desire to do good to deceive you. And in doing so, he has altered the course of many things. Through your fears, your heart, and he manipulated the truth, which has led you to where you should never have been.
But the Holocron, they tell the truth.
Do they? The truth is often what you make of it. You heard what you wanted to hear, believe what you wanted to believe. Now the only one who has gained anything from all of this is you. Just go now.
I let him to. Let me make a bet.
That is not your responsibility. I will mend this old wound. Right north. That is your way out. Your way out.
See you soon, apprentice. Look what has become of you. A rat in the desert.
Look what I have risen above.
I've come to kill you, but It's west of